excuse me. Man, it sucks that he's over there. Fuck. I'm gonna try and get this guy.
I'm telling you.
Okay.
He's got busy stuff, no? Or busy.
There must be a way I can get right there. There must be.
Careful.
I'll be caged to sit right there. See, why is he just sitting there for fuck? Like I say, if I had Silas' weapon, this would be a lot easier. I could just shoot a motherfucker and call it a day. Okay, I'm gonna try to get him since he's walking. I need to get a new outfit. I need a new outfit, dog.
I can't hear you. Who is this? Eddie? Is that you?
This motherfucker gotta go. This motherfucker gotta go somewhere.
In Chinatown. Look, over here. I have to ask you
about
where
you
are.
Hey. No, I'm in the middle. Where you at?
Really? See, that motherfucker's still sitting over there. What is he doing?
Okay, bye.
I got one right there, one over there. I need a fucking bottle or something.
Calamari.
I need a bottle to throw. I need something. Oh. Oh, sorry about that, guys.
I'm the one to call.
You have the birdie file?
You want to call it that? The guy's a ghost. No past, no nothing. That's me. He's got a spook recall. Either way, this won't come cheap.
I might try to get this motherfucker.
I can use some heavy firepower. I got this, thing coming.
Come on, motherfucker. But this is like the best outfit to have, but at the same time, it's the worst. Outfit, so I just killed a man for nothing. What is this? Alright, nobody should suspect me that. Whoa. My fault.
Think you can hold me, man? You can't. Freeze, motherfucker. Freeze right now, motherfucker. Yeah.
Alright, well, at this point, I'm gonna just kill it, like, fucking. Sorry guys, but it is what it is. I mean,
I
now I just gotta get the fuck out of here. Just hope I don't die. Oh no. Alright, I just gotta keep going, just keep going. I just gotta get right here, I just gotta get over here. Go. Oh, no, don't kill me. Oh, fuck. I didn't plan this out. Fuck. Shit! Okay. Oh, hey, whoa, you gotta calm down. Shit, okay. I might have to cut it. It just... I had to cut it.
That's right. Come here. Come on.
Like I said, I might have to cut it. Fuck. I don't know the best way to do this. This fucking cop is right here, bro. If he wasn't there, I could get fucked. Alright, guys, we gotta figure this out.
The best prize in town, come by my child, but it is as cute as you are. Hello?
Calamari!
I'm gonna try to get this motherfucker right here.
I'm the one who called. You have the birdie file?
Guys, it goes. No fast, no nothing.
I don't know how I got away with that by then, so. I had to kill the cop too, but it's all good. Fuck him. it's all good. Because we clear. They gonna be suspicious, but fuck them. This guy right here got moved. At least I caught free for everything, so. I got water though, so I don't know how I got that water without getting caught, but it is what it is. Honestly, I could have just kept walking in my car, my other uniform, but it don't matter. Let me see,
Now, if I was to say birds, you would...
Alright, so far so good. I just gotta get this last guy. I don't know how I'm gonna do that. It sucks that I got, you know, kill the police, but I mean, fuck it. So I might have to look up how to get back there. Apparently the police are suspicious of me. I wish I could save. I need to get him, and he's the last guy. Fuck. Which way is the cop facing? How do they know it's me, though? How do they know? How do they know? Really, bro? I just want to know, how do they know? I'm sorry, guys. Oh, maybe I could get away with this. I don't know if that was a good checkpoint or, cause I need to find a new outfit, new disguise, so, I'm gonna try this. I'm probably gonna get caught, let's be honest. Cause this outfit I got right now is not the best. I wonder if I start at a checkpoint, will it, you know, erase what happened? Okay, they got so many people. I'm gonna try that. Hold up. Actually, no, because I just killed the last guy. Fuck. Okay. I kind of trapped myself, to be honest. That was kind of my fault, but... Okay, they just went away. Bad. Tell me that there was no fucking... We'll see if I can get away with this. Oh fuck, they got two. Fuck.
Hello, what's going on here? All clear, fellas. Move to the next coordinate.
You guys gotta get the fuck out of here, bro. We'll talk. Fuck. I'm sorry, guys. These motherfuckers are... See, can I use this? Oh, okay. That's a prayer. Okay, that's good. That's up there suppressed. All right. Well, not everybody's suspicious of me, so I should be able to. Only bad thing is,
sweep the area.
The area is clear. No sign of
it. Just the best.
Alright, good thing I went back, because I was going to be sitting and scratching my head the whole time.
Birdie, where is he?
You owe me a coffee, asshole!
He left with this cowboy guy. Real nasty looking piece of work. They were going downtown, I think.
Too late, 47. I gotta do what I gotta do. Tell me, Mr. Wade, what would you rather do? Find a girl, or waste a bullet? Clock is ticking.
All right, guys. I'm sorry I didn't talk that much, but like, I fucking hate that shit. Cause I mean, you gotta know exactly where to go, right where it happens. Play now. I know I could set the arm the bomb and kill one of the guys and be straight. That I could poison some food for another guy. But I mean, like I said, the last time I played this game was I was in high school. I've been out of high school for like 5-6 years, something like that. I think I was a freshman, so like 10 years ago, the last time I played this game. Probably longer than that. Oh, yeah, 11, because I got it when it first came out, so yeah. 11. But anyways, hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'm going to talk to you later. Have a good day. Have a good night. I'm going to see you guys later. Hey guys, I know I just did my outro, but I just noticed, I think, it saved, so I'm going to continue just for a little bit just to get that cutscene out of the way, so enjoy.
It's so empty here without the children.
I wish I could have gone on that field trip with them.
I'm glad you're here. Victoria's sick. One minute she's fine, and the next she's hardly breathing, and the doctors can't find anything wrong with her.
A necklace.
A necklace? Well, it's on the dresser. She broke the latch, but I fixed it.
Has anyone been asking about her?
No.
They're here. I've got to move Victoria fast. Where's the safest place in the building?
The basement.
Get down there quickly. I'll meet you there with Victoria.
Yes, of course. Oh, heaven be praised. Oh.
Come.
Thank you. You came back. Just like you said. I was so scared.
Alright, guys. Now, this is the real outro. I'm gonna see you guys later. Have a good day or a good night. And come back and watch some more Hitman.